Here's my old Blue Iris surveillance server, and it has a 6th gen Intel processor in it. I'm going to blow it out and give it away to a buddy of mine for his birthday.